Honorable Speaker, sir, I'm happy to mention that our Constitution of India came into being 70 years ago. And we are happy, we are going to celebrate
T.R. Baloji, no
man. Parliament on 26-11.
Sir, Baloji,
15-5, gives some provision, special provision for the reservation in educational institutions. Sir, 15% has been identified to scheduled caste. 7.5% scheduled tribe. 27% to OBC, other backward class. Latest, of late, they have also under 103, Constitution Amendment 103, they have included 10% for economically weaker section. Here, what I want to insist upon this government is, they have already advised the state government institution and private institution of medical science to extend 15% of their total seats to the common pool. Sir, common pool every year they receive. In 2017, they have received, 17-18, they have received 9,966 seats. Out of 9,966, 27% of the OBC quota should have been 2,689. Out of that, they have extended only 266 to OBC, that too in the central institute. That too in the central institute only. They have not extended to state institute or the private institute. In 2018-19, sir, I quote, in 2018-19, total number of seats is 12,595, sir. I have not mentioned, I am just coming to the subject, sir. 12,595. Out of 12,095, the 27% comes out closer to 3,400. Only 299 seats have been given to the OBC in central institution. Not, they have not extended to state government or the private institution. Sir, my dear sir, 27% reservation is in the state. The government of India is adopting. But state of Tamil Nadu is adopting 50% according to the state law. My requirement is, why don't they extend 27% and 27% holistically and 50% in Tamil Nadu alone in the medical
system?
My requirement is, if as per constitution only, I am not going away from the constitution. I request my friends to act according to the constitution, otherwise they are conducting the government. They are conducting the government against the constitution. I request.
Speaker Mahoday.